The Roughnecks. And it's Tyson Rowe and the aforementioned Mitch Jones at the lineup here for Vancouver as Tyler Pace puts some pace on that one and finds the back of the goal to open the scoring 1-0. Taylor King, Dixon, Pace, and Waters. Here's Tyler Pace, scores! An absolute rocket from Tyler Pace, his second of the night, and it's the biggest lead of the evening now for Calgary at 8-4. Back underway here in third quarter action, 3 minutes to go in it. Dixon with a head of steam into the middle, flip it off to Pace, he'll drive and score! Oh, what a play there from the Roughnecks, and a little flip from Dixon to Pace.